Hello there. My name is Amanda, and I'll be your assistant. Let's get you up to speed. This is the city view. Move around with the WASD keys or with the mouse. Hold down the mouse wheel to rotate the camera or scroll to zoom in and out. Take a look at your company's information. You will earn both money and fame. Fame can be used to unlock workers. Look at this icon. It means there's a job available. Click on it to complete all given tasks within the budget to... Oh boy, this place is a mess. No wonder the owners needed help. Let's get to work. The color of the icon tells you which skill is needed to fix it. This one requires a handyman. Over here, you can see all of your workers. Assign a worker to the issue by dragging him into the slot. Great! The worker's skill value was deducted from the issue. Assign more workers and click the Start Renovation button. Nicely done! The renovations will take a while. Let's go back to the city view. Look at this icon in the city view. It's an unlockable. Let's open it. A new worker! This will be very useful. Let's hire him. Great! Now that you have a bigger workforce, you'll be able to complete jobs. Let's see how the renovations are going. Everything is going well. If things are too slow for you, you can increase the game's speed with these buttons. Fame and money can be earned by completing objectives. Click the marked button in the top left corner. Look, you will complete the objective if you finish two jobs. Let's go back to the city and seek out another job. More work. Just what we need. Let's take a look. The budget is a lot higher for this job. It might be more complicated. Let's accept it. Right, this apartment needs more than just renovations. This is the task list. It appears we'll have to build a kitchen. Before that, all of the issues in the apartment need to be taken care of first. You know what to do. Let's build an extra room. Left-click and drag along the floor to build. Left-click and drag along the wall to destroy it. Ooh. Oops, there's no way to access the roof. Now pick a door you like and place it in the wall you just built. Good. Two new buttons became highlighted in the apartment, the wall and floor menu buttons. Open the wall menu now. Here you can choose if you want to view paints or wallpapers. To paint, choose the color, then left-click and drag along the wall. Hold Shift to paint the entire room. Click on the highlighted button once you're done. About furnishing. Colors and patterns of furniture can be customized in the furniture menu. When ready, place the fridge in the newly created room. Q, E, and R keys rotate a piece, and a red highlight indicates incorrect placement. Items in a room determine its type. A room can have two types. For now, finish the job by furnishing the kitchen. Also, don't forget about the job in the previous apartment. Thank you. Well done! You worked hard, and now you finally have enough to purchase a project house. Now the fun really starts. Here's what you need to do. First, fix up all the issues as usual. Great! The apartment is almost ready to be rented. Now we have to furnish it. Use the basic requirements as a guideline. You'll find them listed in the top right corner. The apartment is ready. Click on the tenants button to browse through available clients. Note that they often have additional needs. You can always go back and make changes in order to accommodate them. Rent the apartment when you're ready. Now you're making money. Now that the apartment is on the market, potential buyers might get interested in buying it. Selling apartments is much more profitable than just renting them. Now you can do more jobs and buy more apartments. Keep an eye on the objectives panel and do your best to complete all of them. Have fun and good luck in growing.
Thank you. Yeah.